To take in.
It's hard to look at all of these schools that I've been accepted to and really believe that I belong at these schools.
At a young age, Amina struggled. Her mother, an immigrant, knew little English. Amina fell behind in her reading.
My teacher had a meeting with my mother and told her I have the lowest reading level in the class.
It was then a decision by her mother that would change her life. Amina was pushed to read. Just as she was learning English, her mother was too.
She made me read again and again and again.
By the end of her kindergarten year, a gift inside her was unlocked. Amina tested and confident that Amy Fiesi may see what we had to do. She was thrilled in the district with the other students and many others who were economically disadvantaged. She